And after Cyber Monday, of course, it's Giving Tuesday, the Better Business Bureau offering advice on how to avoid any scams and give wisely this year. Among the top tips are to watch out for name similarities. You want to avoid making a donation on the spot if you don't know the charity, and avoid organizations that don't disclose key information.